Well, I have a question for you.
What is your question, Goldie?
What happened to Yoshi?
Oh, Yoshi. Alright. Well, basically, something happened with Diddy Kong. I think he did something illegal or something. I don't know what happened. Basically, it ended up getting Yoshi involved. They both had to go off the grid, and don't know if I'll ever see him again. It's such a shame, though. Quite like Yoshi.
Me too. But at least you still have me.
I do still have you, yes.
Well,
and hopefully nothing like this should ever happen to anyone else.
Hopefully. Also, what happened to Toad?
Toad? I actually don't know what happened to Toad. Maybe someone finally killed him.
No. He's never gonna die.
Well, you're right there. What's the problem, Squidward?
Yeah, well, I am in a bit of a pickle, and it's putting me in a mood, you know? Is this the same pickle that's put you in the mood for the last few years? So what's the pickle that's bothering you?
Yeah, well, you remember a while back I said mean things about Patrick and then had to apologize to him.
A while back? Wasn't that like 2 years ago? Like 2 years ago?
Well, it doesn't really matter how long ago it was or anything. Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Who knows anyway. Basically, and now I have to apologize to him, and apologizing to him seems to be a little trickier than I had previously hoped.
Well, what do you mean? What's the problem? Why don't you want to apologize?
Hello! No, see, look, I googled it. Look, there's the last video, and look, there's the date there. Look, September 10th, 2019. 2 years! 2 years! Well, nearly 2 years, but still, that's a lot of time! And you still haven't done it.
It's not my fault. It's a little problem.
What's the problem? Just walk up to Patrick and say,
"Yo, Patrick, I just wanted to say, you know, I'm sorry for what I said, and I hope you can forgive me."
That impression was surprisingly uncanny.
Yeah, I don't know why. Just go, alright? Just say you're sorry.
Okay, fine. I'll just go and do it. Yeah. How hard can it be?
Yeah.
Maybe just stop worrying so much about how much time goes by.
Yep. Things should just happen when they happen.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I can do this.
Is there a problem, Squidward?
No problem. No, I'm cool.
It just seemed like you're having a problem with your breathing. Maybe you should go see a doctor about it. I mean, not me, obviously. I mean, I'm not a doctor.
No, Patrick, come on.
I'm not a good doctor. Okay, I'll never be.
Okay,
I'll never be.
Okay, look, just calm down, just calm, stay cool, calm, collected. Now, why am I stroking you? I actually wanted to tell you something about that whole, doctor thing.
I'm listening.
I wanted to say that in case you wanted to know, I felt like I should tell you that I
good talk.
Yeah, I can't do it. It's too hard.
Yeah, that was tough to watch.
Now, screw you! Screw you and your own! Just tell him, Cram! Yeah. Oh, forget you! I'm just gonna figure this thing out myself!
He's not gonna figure it out himself, is he?
Not a chance. He's gonna need help.
You're right. Let's assemble a team together, call an intervention, we'll bounce ideas off each other and...
I already put the team together.
Oh, wow, that was fast.
Yeah, well, I thought we wasted quite a lot of time already. I thought we could just cut to the chase.
Good call. Good call. Yeah. So tell me about this team you put together.
Well, there's Freddy. He's my big brother and he's smart about these things.
Hey, bro.
There's Roxy. If she is as smart as she is pretty, then we shouldn't have any problems. I don't know why we're sitting next to each other, though. SpongeBob. He's a people person and knows more about Patrick and Squidward than anyone I know. And I'm Buttercup, but I didn't invite Buttercup. Why is Buttercup here?
I'm here for you, Goldie. Hi, Golden Pretty.
Oh, dear.
I love you.
Oh, that's just creepy. Look, get out. Look, if you're not, this is official business here. If you're not going to take it seriously, then just wave.
No, I want to stay. I want to stay. Please, let me stay.
Okay, fine. If you stay at least 5 feet away from me at all times, you can stay.
Can I look at you?
Not in a creepy staring way.
Yay!
Oh, I hate her.
Well, it seems like quite the team you put together. I was expecting more people. It's hardly enough to call an episode.
Well, the episode's not done yet.
True. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get Squidward and we'll begin. Can I have an intervention about the interventee, or whatever the noun is?
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to this titillating event of extreme proportions. Oh boy. Today, you will help us figure out a very big problem. A problem that plagues an individual among us. A pickle that requires the collective needs of all the intelligent minds in this room.
Golden Freddy, can I interrupt for a second? What is it, Waxy? Well, you're cute and everything, but this kind of speech thing isn't really for you. I think it would be easier to follow if it was in Will's voice. No offense. I thought it was doing pretty well.
No, you were doing well. You're doing fine. The pickle that Golden Freddy refers to is that of Squidward Q Tentacles. He needs to make things right with Patrick by apologising to him for something that Squidward said an amount of time ago that we won't dwell upon. But the problem with the apology is Squidward doesn't know how to do it. So does anyone have any ideas to help Squidward? Anything will do.
Well, why don't you just walk up to him and tell him you're sorry?
No, I already tried that, and then he got mad at me because he couldn't do that. Why do I always get the worst of every situation?
I have an idea. Squidward, do you remember that time you hurt my feelings and you had to apologize to me, but you couldn't say it directly, so you tried a whole different bunch of things to try to tell me that you're sorry? Vaguely. Yes, well, why don't you just do that?
Well, with all due respect, SpongeBob, if it wasn't going to work on you, it's probably not going to work on Patrick.
I don't know. It might work next time.
I have an idea.
Are you just going to say you have an idea and then whisper it and then I can't hear you and then you say, well, then kind of come closer so you can hear it and I'll say, sure, and then you just hug me and it turns out you don't actually have an idea?
Yes.
Okay, I vote Buttercup out of this meeting. I second, she's really annoying.
Now, guys, come on, we need everyone's help here. And you know what? Maybe Buttercup does actually have an idea just knocking about in that brain there that could be of help to us. So come on, sweetheart. What are you thinking?
Well, I only ever have one thought, and that's Golden Freddy. He's so cute.
Alright, everyone vote Buttercup.
I hate this meeting.
Well, I'm sorry. We're all trying to figure out ways for you to apologize to Patrick for you, and it's like you're not even trying.
Maybe instead of trying to figure out how he can apologize to Patrick, maybe we should talk about why he doesn't want to apologize.
What are you talking about?
Roxy's got a point. Maybe the reason you can't apologize is because there's something psychological holding you back, like you don't feel like he deserves an apology.
Well, that's probably the smartest thing anyone said so far, but how are we gonna figure it out? What the heck? It's that music again.
You know what that music means.
We're gonna get copyright claims.
Yeah, someone kill the music. Hi, Mr. Krabs.
Ahoy, me buckos! Oh, and Bucket! Ah! Bucket! Arr, I cracked myself up. Ah, Spongy Boy! Crabsy Boy! Arr, give me a 5! Give me a 10! Give me a 20! Here's a 20. Arr, thank you! Ha ha, I got a 20. So what's on the menu today, lads?
We're trying to get Squidward to apologize to Patrick, but he can't figure out how.
Erg, well, Mr. Squidward, I find that apologies go down perfect with a nice trip to the Krusty Krab. We get that kid a Krabby Patty with the works, and the best part, we give him a 1% discount. Erg, it's perfect.
Well, I think, sir, that it's not the best way to apologize to someone with food.
Well, I'm only trying to find ways to make you feel better, and it's not about the food, it's about the money. You get someone else's money! Well, what are you gonna do? I gave it a shot. Avast ye, buckles! My job is done!
Goodbye, Mr. Grabs! Well, that was completely useless. Well, he was right about one thing. What? Well, you aren't doing this just to make you feel better. Not to make Patrick feel better.
Yeah, because if you apologize to someone, it's so that you know they didn't deserve it.
They didn't deserve it? Of course he deserved to hear that. He needed to hear what I said, even if it did hurt his feelings. Oh, I hurt his feelings. And if someone said that to me, it would have hurt my feelings too. And if it were me, I would want an apology.
I think we're getting somewhere.
I meant what I said. But that doesn't mean I had to say it. But it's what I meant, and if I apologized, that would mean taking back what I said and admitting that I was wrong. But I don't want to admit that I'm wrong. But I can't and don't want to take back what I said. But I do regret telling him that. And as long as he knows that, then everything will be okay. That's it! I figured it out! Oh, thank you all! Thank you! Mwah, mwah, mwah. Oh, that's pretty gay. Mwah, thank you!
Well, why'd you kiss my top hat?
Thank you! Oh, at least buy me dinner first. Thank you! How European! I'm gonna apologize! Oh, this was such a success!
Well, there we go. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, it's kind of a weird day, though.
Is the meeting over?
Yeah, it's over.
Yay!
Oh.
She's the new toad.
Patrick, I want to have a word with you. Earlier, there was something that I wanted to say to you, but I couldn't. Work up the courage to say it, but now that I have it, I just wanted to say that about what I said a while back. Looks like this is gonna be harder than I thought. There you go.
Though I can't read.
Well, that's gonna make it harder.
What are you doing?
It's sign language, Patrick.
I don't know sign language.
You know what? I don't know why I thought you would. Mianyutsu itzvinitsya peredubui.
I don't understand Russian.
How did you even know that was Russian? So, when the Ace of Hearts, that's you, heard what the King of Spades, that's me, say about the Ace of Hearts' talents.
I can't understand roleplay.
Maybe
If I apologize to someone pretending to be Patrick in front of the real Patrick might get the idea.
Patrick, there is something I've been wanting to say to you about this whole situation.
Die, pig!
Wait, what? No!
No! No! No! No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! No! This is wrong! Naughty! Naughty! We did not rehearse this at all!
So long, gay Squidward!
No, 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 no!
You know what? I've had enough of this.
You know, I'm a little backlogged at the moment, so if you need any more jobs, just get in touch, we're working out.
Patrick, all I am trying to tell you is that I am sorry! Sorry! There! I'm sorry! I'm sorry I said what I said about you being a bad doctor, and I'm sorry it took me so long to say I'm sorry, and I'm sorry it was so hard for me to say I'm sorry. Look. I can't take back what I said, but I do regret saying it. I just want you to know that and hope you can forgive me.
Oh, Squidward.
Yikes!
I forgive you.
You do? Great.
Archie, I forgive you a while ago.
You did? Well then, why were you giving me such a hard time?
Oh, I thought it would start an apology out of you.
You know? You may be smarter than I thought.
Oh, I'm so lucky to have a friend like you.
I keep in mind, I said might. Oh, good. SpongeBob's joining in. Everybody's just joining in now. Huggies. Oh, yes. This is terrific. Aww. Just everyone piling on now. How do you ever get the chance to do this? I may be murderous, but I like hugs. I'm getting kind of hot, guys. I'm back, everybody! I like hugs. Oh, I hate apologizing. Now, so don't call it a comeback.